Whoa. Oh my. Oh my. Welcome back, everybody. Goldcrest Valley, DC edition. Here with Mr. Blue, your host with, I guess, the most. This is Farming Simulator 17, folks. I need to switch over to the front here and start mowing. Probably going to tell me I don't own this field, but... yep, there it goes. Trying to get some grass here, and I'm heading over to this golden black dot here. So I figured I'd just mow my way over. And I just bought some cows. Can't remember how many I bought, and I just bought them. That kind of figures. But it's been a rough day, folks, so just kind of hang in there with me. And once again, I want to apologize if say something or do something that's not right. I ain't talking about being bad or anything like that. It's been a long day. Just came back from camping. Lake Poinsett Park. Beautiful place, folks. Stay tuned for the video of that. There's my baby. That's what I was looking right there. There's another one. Some up in town. Go back to the tractor real quick. Mow up to that next one. I don't know how long this video is going to be. Let's see, what is today? Today's Friday. Y'all will be seeing this on Saturday, the 25th, I believe. So, yeah. Must be some storms tonight coming in. They say it's supposed to be about 3 o'clock before it hits here at Luxor. And it's 11:23 now. So, yeah. And of all nights... now, we came back, we got back pretty early, but probably between 12 and 3 today. Probably more towards 12, I guess. And 12 or 1 o'clock, let's just put it that way. This one out in the water. Should be right out here somewhere. Man, watch me, I can't get it because... no, I forgot to turn the water thing off, folks. I bet you I can't get it. I don't see where it's at either. I see it. See it right there? It won't let me get it. There, come on. Now, where did it go? Just got through seeing it. Right there. Well, folks, we're going to get that in the last, I guess. Hey, come on. Oh, well. Life be that way. But anyway, what I was talking about was when I came home, I rested a little bit. Then we have we unloaded everything, got everything unpacked, and I had to clean my room up because we just throwed everything in here so we'd get the camper unpacked and stuff. And yeah, you know how it is going camping and stuff. But anyway, how's y'all day going? I'm doing good myself. I see it right there. Right there. And that makes, what, 27? Hard to see it with an inspector mod on. Yeah, Let's see. Where am I? I got three back down that way. Tell you what, I'm going to go on up here, get this in, and we'll come back to those three there in a minute. This one should be on the back side of this shed, so I think I can get the mower in there. I'll halt right here for a minute. Here you go, Nugget. Right there you are. 28 out of 100, folks. Now, we won't get all of them this episode. But we're going to try our best to do what we can. I'm going to try to mow her off till I get out of here. Right, I hit something. Leave a grass spot laying. But I just want to come on and kind of shoot the bull with y'all and stuff and record a little bit. Like I said, it probably won't be very long of an episode because storms are coming. I need to have time to render this and get the computer and stuff off before they get here. I'm probably going to have to go storm watching. But I just want to let y'all know, if you don't see a video today of it, you'll probably see one Sunday, maybe. Might be a little bit late than 11 o'clock because I usually shoot around 11 o'clock for the in-life person vids. Uh-oh. There come autosave scares me every time. But I got a couple of subscribers to do a shout-out to. Last time I did Amy May. And this time it's going to be Black Widow. So, but I will do that on my next video. Right now we're just going to sit back, shoot the bull with each other. I wish I could hear y'all's stories. I got a story or something, be sure to put in a comment or leave me a link to where I can find your story. And if you want me to, I'll share it on my blog. Just leave me a link or something in the video, down in the comments. And if you want me to share it, just put share out there somewhere. Not share, as in mask and I got you, baby. But as in share. Did I get you? I got it and didn't even see it. Ain't that something? Okay. Go over here to this one. Alrighty. Always behind the bill. There we go. And I'm going to have to change my screenshot button on the Elgato other than something besides Z. Z is what takes my screenshot, and Z is also the thing that makes me walk faster. Well, for computer versions, PC versions of it. This one here is going to be in the poop. No, I'm just kidding. It's right here. Aha. Alright, I ain't walking that way. Go all through these vehicles again. Got fuel tank, got to get filled up. As you can see, I'm kind of low on money. So, yeah. It be that way. Let me cut down some more trees and sell them. I think that's the fastest way besides, let's see. I guess I'll go on over and get those two. Might want to way back up. Actually, I need to make my way back around to the cows to dump this grass. Did I get all that grass? Nope, I didn't. Cause I shut the wrong off. Oh my. Making a mess here. I think I got all that. Okay, good. Yeah, if I leave this here, folks, it will cause lag very badly. I want no lag. Alright, get back on my front. Let it down, turn it on. I'm just going to go ahead and raise these two up so I can go a little bit faster. And this is going to be one of those episodes where I'm going to try not to edit very much. Just put my title on the front of it and end screen on the end of it and be done. As you can see, your cows need water. Cows need silage and mixed rations. I'm like, okie dokie. I also need all these golden nuggets. Now I get $1 million. I hope. Aha! Under a rock. Built like a rock. Oh, I see you already. You're over the fence. Aha! Tomato rock. Tomato nugget. But anyway, there's supposed to be some bad storms coming in about around 3 a.m. I'm thinking they're going to get here a little bit sooner, the way it's looking on the radar. So that's why I'm probably going to cut this short. I hate to, folks, but man, I need to be fast forward time a little bit. I mean, there, 5 times. And clean up the sheeps a little bit. See if this is up back in there. Yep, okay. Alright, let's see if they need any water. Nope, they're good. Alright, I'm going to have to get water for the pigs. Tell you what, I'm going to leave this here and just pull this tractor up. We'll get it with the other tractor. That's faster. Yep, this in here. Let's see here. Down there, I need to go on around. Get those 4 across the bottom. As you can tell, I already got those up by 4 and 5 and 3 and 7 and 8. So, yeah. I don't think this farmer Kira will go across this field a little bit. And I'm going to turn the water mod off, but I forgot about it, folks. I am so sorry about that. Let's see. This looks like a good place. Get some grass. So mow a little bit more. Because the cow's going to need a whole lot more. Because I bought, I don't know how many I bought. I'm going to find out. Turn the front off. Go up just a little bit more. And we'll bail out and try to find this gold nugget right here. Aha! That was easy. Ah. Get this one, go up, get that, and then go over, get that one. What, mushrooms? Wow. Little behind the rock? Yep, right there he is. Alright, 37. Was that 37? Looked like 37. I always think it's on the balcony of that one, but it's not. Aha. That is a great view, folks. Look out across there, see all those fields and stuff. Whew. It'd probably be faster if I use a tractor in a way not. Sometimes just running across here would be faster. Well, folks, I want to say I want to thank all of you for subscribing and liking my videos. It means so much to me. We got two. One. Uh-oh. Two. Yay! We got 40. Uh-oh, we got sunflowers. Wrong one. How many sunflowers we got? Not very many. 5,000? I'm going over since I'm here and show y'all the... I got 12 cows. 54 sheep. Okay. No pigs yet. Alright, let's get back to this one here. Alright, we get two more on the outside. Since I'm right here by the cows, I'm going to go ahead and drop this off. And just use a tractor to go around and get some of them. They're already getting dirty over here. There we go. That all. That's all. Yep. Need some water for them for sure. And the other two can be okie dokie. I'll get some straw right there already. Let's go ahead and drop this grass back in here. Alright, good. I'm just going to park this trailer right here. And the lawnmower right here. I know they're probably in the way. Now, that farmer's going to holler at me, but we'll go over here, get these two nuggets, and then go in town, try to get those four right there together. They'd be right around in here somewhere. Where's my point? Oh, okay, back that way. Well, now why didn't I see that when I went around there? Where's my charger? Cow productivity is low. Yes, I know. I know. We're working on that. There's a few more minutes, we'll be doing all right. Mr. Wright, see if he's got any coins up in. Hope he don't bring a shotgun out and shoot me. That'd be the last thing we need. Ah, it's on this side of this fence. Ha ha ha. Perfect. What is this blue tractor doing out here? That's Mr. Blue. What was he doing? Kapow! Kapow! Sorry, Mr. Wright. I wasn't doing that. A sweater. That'd be about my luck, folks. Alright, man. It's supposed to be... Look like there's one on top of this building here. One of these buildings. Probably going to have to bring a forklift tractor up here anyway. And I get... Oh, sorry. I mean run over you, man. I found one. Right there. And the trash dumpsters. Oh, I gotta get out. Oh. Sorry, sir. Don't pay no attention. I'm just getting a gold nugget. I missed two somehow. I think I'm going to need a forklift truck to get them. I bet this is the one that's... Aha! I thought it was on the rooftop, but it's not. It's right here. Plain and simple. Alright. Dodge these trees. And maybe. Whoa, what did I hit? Huh, the curves are realistic. Trying to look. It's gotta be on the rooftop. That's about the only place I can get, I think. Ah, come on. Yep. Aha. Aha. Now. Surely not on that rooftop, too. More over this way. Uh-oh. Wow. 46, folks. What do I do with my tractor? Oh, sorry, sir. What do I do with my tractor? Sorry, folks. You had to jump through all this. Ah, right here. Ooh, Frosty the Lights. Made ice cream. Go across, get those three across the bottom of the town. That should be alright, I guess. Oh, y'all didn't see that stop sign. Y'all did not see it. What stop sign is? I didn't blow through that stop sign. I didn't blow through that stop sign either. I don't know what y'all talking about. Besides, I own this now. Uh-oh. That would figure it'd be dead. It's gonna be up there. I'm gonna have to have this one. I'm gonna have to have the front loader for, cause I gotta get right up there. Okay. I feel like there's got to be another way of getting it without the tractor being up here. I don't see how. Don't see how. Okay. Two more. Hope I don't have to reset. Now that's what I'm talking about. That's a Mr. Blue tractor right there. Alright. Did I park on top of it? No. Aha. Always under the tree. Yeah, I just got an idea, folks. I just got an idea. Okay, where's this one? Back this way? Oh. Not on top of this building. Oops. I don't see it down here, so. Don't see no other way up on top of that building either. Maybe. Let me try. So, folks, I do have some bad news, in a way, on Rattlesnake Valley. There's good news and bad news. Now, there's a part two, or update to it. It's a 2.0. Now, I think I might have done told you this in the other video, but just in case you missed it. Alright, got that. I went to try to do the update. Then, just like they said, put it over in the mod folder. It'll say replace Rattlesnake Valley. So I hit yes, just like they said to. And, well, it replaced it, alright. When I went to open it up, you know, you go in your career mode and switch to find your game. Well, I went to go look for Rattlesnake Valley, and it had a big old red circle up where the picture goes, and it had a question mark in it. So I'm like, okay, that's not good. So it wouldn't let me open it. So I tried everything. I downloaded it 4 or 5 different times, and nothing. Yay! Don't attempt this at home, kids. You don't normally drive tractors under the water. Whoa, that's deep. That's deep. Okie dokie. Here, I'll open the door, let all the water out. Get one in town. Okay. Tell you what, we're going to drive up here, get these over here, and work on this side of the map. Oh wait, I must go up and get the water tanker out, wouldn't I? Okay. Whoa. You see how lucky I got, folks? That was lucky. I'm going to go to this one right here first, get it. Leave a gold nugget laying around on the shelf. Alright, folks, that's 50 out of 100. Not bad, not bad. The next one. Let's see. I'm going to go on up here to 11 and get these two. Whoa. Oh my. Oh my. Don't stop like that. Not again. Gotta stop, folks. Alright, everybody. I'm back. Sorry about the interruption. But to get this gold nugget here, behind this satellite dish right here, you gotta cut a tree so you... Oh, crap. So you can walk up the building. Like that one time there, Mr. Blue. Well, I had my speed increase. I went ahead and changed my screenshot button, but yeah, see, I can go 3 times, 8 times, 13, 21. And, whew, see how fast that was? Yeah, that's a little too fast. By just going around, let's do 8 times. Trying to walk through here, get the rest of these gold nuggets. Third, where I go, I had a fire page. Structure fire out in the country. So, yeah. Oh, what's that? Thought you gave all that up? Well, I did, but I go as a medical responder, first responder type deal. Plus, I know some of the tools, and the young ones don't, so I help them with the tools and stuff, too. Here's this gold nugget. Did I already get it? I guess I already got it. Wow. Oh, excuse me, sir. Sorry. Yeah, I'm going to talk to women. Ooh, I hear water running. Wow, water fountain. What? Gold nugget there, too. But this is one of the creator mods. They can go real fast. And y'all have to excuse this. But I can zoom up. I can see on top of the buildings and stuff and get a better view. I'm still on the ground though, but. But how are you going to see if you're up there? Hit the middle mouse button and they fall back down. On the shelf. 78, folks. I'm trying to get all of them. Pretty much got all of them on this side except for 6, looks like. It's a little too fast, but I'm just kind of trying to show y'all where some of them at. Which, yeah, I have the map, but all you gotta do is find 10. And J-Boo, this is the one I was telling you about. It's on the train track and down by 11. Oh, that's right there. Okay. Yeah, all you gotta do is, whoa! Y'all get the number of that train and try to run over me. Trying to run over Mr. Blue. Aha. All right. Yeah, this makes it a little bit easier, faster. Uh-huh. Go up to here, get these. And I still, as you can tell, I got all that stuff to clean up. This one's going to be up the stairs. I'm going to use regular mode here to get my upper. There we go. This is hung on the building. Right there he is. One drop down. Wow! This one should be inside. Yep. Right there you go. No train going by. Alright, now where I need to go. It looks like it is, except for across town, yeah. Or not across town, but over the hills and through the woods we go. I wish I could go this fast in real life. What's that clicking, Mr. Blue? I know y'all can hear it. That is my refrigerator in my room. You got a refrigerator in your room, Mr. Blue? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Maybe round back. Oh, that's pretty scenery. I had to side up. Aha, right there. Quit running into the trees, I'll be all right. I said it for you, boo. Whee! Whoa, I went past that. Got it. Sometimes I have trouble debating which way I need to go. Oh, come on, man. There we go. This one's on the beach. All right. Let's see, I'm going to cheat a little bit more. 21 times. See it. Four more, folks. Four more. Far and few between. Well, it's left. Oh, they're back in the water. Look both ways, or crossing the road. Well, folks, I took a picture and stuff, but respect out of the family and stuff, I'm not going to put on YouTube. But we had a good structure house fire. And then right after that, storms came through, but It didn't get rough or nothing. Just heavy rain. They didn't call for spotter activation, so. But, you know, we go out anyway, just in case. Never know, it might get severe in just a split second. I was 99, I got one left. And on top of that daggone building. Yes, I still got to get him. Oh my God. See, where is this man? Okay, so close to the sheeps. Let me clean this mess up here. Just want to lightly pick up your bucket and tilt the bucket forward just a little bit. I'm going to get a bobcat over here. Let J-Boo clean up. Well, of course, folks, look at my money. I can't remember how much I had before I left, but don't leave the game running. I'm going to go to a fire. And they're going to need some water, too. I ain't worried about the water right now. We're going to go flip the other tractor over. And then, I guess we're going to clean our areas up. I don't know where I'm going too far. Could have done been there. I better be careful. I might flip myself and be in trouble. Mr. Blue coming to his own rescue. Uh-oh. I'm glad these things don't have damage control, because I'd be in real serious debt. All right. Too close to this railroad track. I'm scared. Road. All right. Clean the sheep area. I did that. Clean the cow area. Big trash and silage and water. Okay. Well, before I can do any of that, well, I'll get some money. Hey, oh, a little bit steeper than I thought. All right. Now, J-Boo, this is what I was talking about. And also, Boo, you can bring your storage, I mean your grain over here, and storage here. And then, if you need to sell it somebody somewhere else, you can pull under here with your trailer and load it up. Or if you want to take it make a refill meal, you can just load it on the train. The whoa, you come from every different way. We'll load it on this outside track here. Excuse me, y'all. Been a long day. Yeah, you load it on this outside track here. And they'll go around to Maplefield Mill. So, yeah. It cleared across the tracks. Oh, wait, I need on this side of tracks anyway. Drive through this farmer's field. Alright, I didn't clean the sheep area, so that will register here in a minute. Go ahead and get a sheep water. Okay. Now I'm going to do a couple missions. And may check on our fields because they're probably ready to harvest. Let's check that real quick. Yeah, they're going to need some more grass on the cow. I mean, on the sheep. The cow's going to need water, cleaning, higher food. Let's see if we miss any great. Oh, sorry, folks. And Jay Boo and Boo, if y'all yawn, I hope y'all did too. Y'all deserve it. Keep me up so late. Nah, it wasn't their fault, folks. I would have been up and out anyway, storm spotting. Now, I gotta find me a field to harvest or something. Maybe about $30,000 would be nice. I don't know why, I always switch over there. I guess I'm going to go by the wool. Folks, on Goldcrest Valley Xbox One Edition, I had tons of wool ready to be sold. Oh my goodness. Oh, wait a minute. You know what I forgot? I'm one gold nugget away from a fortune. Raise my back up a little bit so I can turn. Oh, getting too close. I get some money, get me some iRobots over here. Y'all didn't see me take out the wall. Alright, they're clean. So those two should disappear here now a little bit. And I forgot all about this gold nugget over here. Still got about 9 minutes left. Alright, last time I got this thing. Hey, truck. Trying to work here. Got to get a little closer to the building with the bucket. Over this way. Ah, about right. Oh, right there. Whew, try this again. Yeah,
My A ain't trying to work. Aha! My A was giving me problems. Oh, jump. There we go. You have found all gold nuggets. Your something other was rewarded. Oh, folks, look at our money. Well, 7,000 in debt, so that took that away. So 992,197. And what am I going to do? You guessed it. Time to go to the market. Well, first, we're going to get us a decent combine. Let's see, we got that right now. I don't want to do Holland. I don't want Massey Ferguson. Especially that. Let's go with the Case Axel Flow. I think I'm saying that right. Gonna buy. Yes, 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 yes. Get in the candy store. Thirty twenty and thirty four twelve. The number. I don't see the number. Oh, 3412. There is 12 row. That's 12 row. This one don't fold. This one folds. I don't know, folks. What do y'all think? There we go with this one. Ooh, I don't know if y'all can hear that, but it's thundering. So we're going to go with red. Yes. Okay. Now we got to find our header. Was that 3020? Yeah, that's what it was. Because this isn't going to be real big. Yeah. 30, 20, 35 foot. Oh, that's going to help us out so much. Yes. Okay. Alright, that takes care of our combine. Well, I forgot about these shredders in a way. Oh, check it out, folks. Check it out. I'm going to need a trailer, header, gotta get a head or a trailer. Blue, not union, not the, yeah, blue. Bet I couldn't make the combine blue. There we go, blue on blue. Okay. Where's our trailer? That would be all the way down there. Okay. This thing have a hitch on it. Oh, man. Can't pull it with your combine. Figures. Oh, wait. No. Okay. Let's go look at our header trailer. Ooh. Cool. Alright, what else we need, folks? Got the combine, corn header, trailer forward header. Got a pickup truck or something to pull it. Let's get a pickup truck. Oh, just the one to get. Where did it go? Ford Chief truck, right here. Wish I could change the color on there. Okay, there's a pickup truck to pull that with. $564. Folks, we need another good tractor. Water wagon. We need another water wagon. We need a lot of stuff. I don't think $1 million is going to cover it. Let's see. Let's go to placeables. We definitely need to get these. Let's see here. Put them this one right here. Turns that way just a little bit, sons. That ain't gonna work. It's gonna. Yeah, let's put it out here then. Oh, yeah, that worked. That way it'd be up and out of the way. Now we gotta go to sheeps. Whoa. Oh my god. Forgot I had a map down there. Oop, doop, 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 doop. I'm gonna put this in here. Come on. There we go. Now I got to find another part. I think it's on the animals, I think. Let's make sure. I need a couple of those, but it's too high. They got to be on animals. Okay. Oh, went too far out. I need to check, make sure. Well, I got one. I need to buy one more. Yes, okay. Right here, folks. I need two of these guys. One for the sheeps, one for the cows. I actually need one for the pigs, but we'll wait till we get some pigs. Okay, it should be two. Check out the truck, y'all. I'd want this in real life, except maybe a gray or black, charcoal gray, that is. Oh, listen to it purr. That's the ladies in heaven. Check out the inside. Nice. Ha 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 ha. Hazards blinking. Cool. Wish I said Arkansas instead of Kansas. What I would love to have is somebody change the color to blue and put my logo on the door. That would be in heaven. Alright. But our cows need some water first, folks. Go buy some water. Whoa. So basically, water, silage, mixed rations. Now we're a little over on time, so I'm going to take this to the cows. Sorry, folks, my throat's getting dry. Forgot to get me a bottle of water. Ooh, I thought it was coming this way. Excuse me, coming through. It's a blue. Gotta feed his cows. Ooh, turkey. Sorry about that. This should be the water trough here. It's still going to feel while I'm in. Well, it's full of water, so. Okay. Here's the little Gino, Lily Gino. So I gotta get them over. I don't know what that thing does in the front. There we go. That's how you carry them from one spot to the other. Like it, and oops. Right B and up turns the beacons on. Don't think they stay on. Nope. And you can carry these 3-point hitch or front loader. And I don't know about the 4-wheeler, but. Oh. I think I better get this down and away before somebody gets curious what I was doing up there. Now, I don't know how many people that actually does watch my videos besides my subscribers, but I do want to give a shout out to Black Widow and Colin Julian. Collins makes some good vlogs, and you go check him out. He also does weather alerts and stuff on a new channel he's got on Facebook. I don't know if this is going to work, folks, but stayed a little bit, so. I don't know why I did that, really. Might need to go get my bucket back. Because I can do this right here. Let me raise my thing up just a little more. I carry that and like that and that front one on that. If I had a third one, I could carry it with the front over. All right, good. All right, folks, there's one more thing I want to do before the money runs out. And we need this badly. We need a good tractor. But, see, I'm going to go to the garage and see what we got. We got the ham. This one we got. This one. And now we got that combine, this combine. I'm going to keep both combines for right now. And we got these two trailers, planter, mower, loader wagon. But I got rid of one of them. So what I got? Two, three, four tractors. I got the wind roller. That's my main thing I was looking for. I don't see a baler. I don't have a baler. I need a baler, folks. I need two of them, matter of fact. So, we need a tractor first, so. Need a good one. So, I'm going to go over to a modded one. Modded tractor? Come on now, Mr. Blue. Yeah, it's not going to be that bad. Let me go to the garage one more time. Check the horsepower on this one. Is it 700, 900? No, I don't want. No, no. Horsepower, horsepower, horsepower. 390. Okay. This one here is 320. I probably max that. It's 31 mile an hour. Looks like 20,000 for 410 horsepower. Back. I'm going to go with wide tires, chrome color, black part. Got finish off 31 horsepower. I mean, 31 mile an hour. I think I can handle that. This guy's 31 also, but power and 20 horsepower. 330. Let's see what else we got. 290. See what all we can do with this tractor. We might just get this Flint front loader attacher. I don't really care about that. Avatars, option, twin, rear twin, white tires. Oh man, can't go black. Maybe that way. 517, 46 mile an hour. 397, I know it's a little high, but do we really need something that big though? 397. Folks, let's just go back to this one. Well, go on over. T6, T4, T9. Where's T8? Another little Altras. Cow edition tractor. Here's a T7. See what kind of horsepower we can get on that. We can go narrow tires, wide tires, twin wheels. $313. $245. Okay, let me check one more thing. I'm thinking on this right here, folks. Wide tires, black part, 287, 410. I'm buying, I'm sold. Okay. These are for 237. Now, folks, we're going to need a baler. We got to do mixed rations. So let's go to the balers. See, 102, 58 for round, 102 for square. That ain't bad for that. Let's see. 240. Wow, we're going to need a little extra. Let's see here. That's the fast ramp, 25. Folks, these two here to do the same thing. And I think we can save a little money. Now we pay for Baylor. Was what? 105 and 135? We can get this, this, and the wrapper. So I'm going to select, buy, yes. Okay. I'm going to buy this one. I know we're doing a lot of equipment, but hey, we got $1 million for nothing. Let's go get the wrapper.
Go wrap.
Oh, okay, I'll stop. All right, we're going to come put 52,000. Folks, y'all hear that? It is pouring down rain again. $34,000. And that's $34,000. Thought about getting that. That'd help with the combines. I think we need to just let that go. And there's one other thing that we're going to need. That's going to be a tether. That's 13. See that right there is so far. I feel like it's going to be that right there at 13. Select. Buy. Yes. You know, cows are expensive. Okay, it's 25,000, so I'm not going to do nothing else. Oh, Lord. All right. Ooh, yeah. I love it. Should be blue, but I still love it. Some class. A class, folks. Check out the sound. Huh? Pretty neat. Pretty neat. All right, we got a lot of equipment, folks. Let's go around and check our equipment out. Alright, here's our tether, wrapper, baler, beast. Oh, let's go back here. It's our round baler right here. And there's our square baler. And this thing here is our bale wrapper for the round ones. Mainly straw. And this here will be grass and silage. So, we'll have to get busy. I want to get this one field. So let's go over here and show you which one I'm talking about. Down here. I go this way. Cutting through this field. learning the shreds, trying to see how fast this thing goes. Look, like it says 22. That's 32, okay. Okay. I can handle that. I can't handle no 22. Unless it's a rifle or a pistol. 364,000. 74. Ooh, 30,000. 39, okay. 42,600. Alright, folks, I'm gonna do this mission right here. I hope it'll let me. It's gonna take me quite a bit to do it, but it's gonna be worth it. Oh, no wonder. That little bitty head. Okay. I'll stop. And yes, J-Boo and Boo, this is why I love computers. And I'm set up just like it. Okay, now I'm set. He should just turn on the end on his own. And folks, I want to thank y'all for subscribing, liking my videos. And yeah, share me with your friends, subscribe, and see y'all next time, I guess. I'm gonna let this sucker right here do this. Okay, he's gonna skip two. He'll do that all the way across the field. Then I'm gonna come back and do it two more times. So, I'm going to do this, get some more money built up, try to get this farmer here down as low as I can, buy this field, plant it in grass, and our cows will be taken care of. So anyway, I am way over on my time. Oh well, hope y'all enjoy it. Till next time. Been Goldcrest Valley PC Edition. Mr. Blue Farms. Farming Simulator 17, folks. Later.